past 10, ABC Radio. Good morning to you. The Sunday session is the program. 1-800-195-560 is the number to call to be part of the program. Morris is on the line. Morris McCormick, good morning to you.
Good morning, John.
It has to be very frustrating when you get 1 in 6 votes in the lower house and you don't pick up a seat. But we still might. There are 1 or 2 seats that, until we've counted the absentees, it'd be very close. In some cases, there are 20% absentee votes in seats, and that can make quite a difference. Davenport might still come our way. What's the position going to be in the upper house?
We are pretty certain we've picked up an extra seat in the upper house, so we'll go from 2 to 3.
Of the two-party preferred vote. I think we'll end up with around 27 seats on our side for Labor's 29
last night, analysing the results as they came in during the ABC television live coverage. Anthony, welcome to AM.
Morning.
We take a lot of comfort, huge comfort. No one a week ago was actually giving Labor Party a chance of 3-5 seats. As it is, it's been an enormous...
Smile, you're on candid camera.
Yes.
Do mammy.
That looks so happy. Yeah, look at happy soul. Hi, that's the rules of paper cooking, unfortunately. Half an hour earlier.
Beans on toast it is.
But you can actually hear Gilmore play back the sound.